So just walked in through the main gate, and this is the actual Taj Mahal off in the distance there. It's just quite incredible. There's just thousands of people around just photographing this whole thing.